So we'll just try something simple to begin with.
What?
Have a little look round. We'll get out of the way of them, I think. Okay. So we'll just try a loop, shall we?
Go that way.
I'm gonna do a loop.
Oh my gosh! Oh my.
So what we do is we get a little bit of speed on to do a loop. Okay, so it's 120 knots.
There you go, honey.
And then we're just gonna pull that.
No!
Look at the horizon. We're upside down.
That is so cool! That is so cool!
Okay, we'll try another one.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, we'll try a roll now.
I like those ones, those ones are really fun.
And a stall turn.
What's that? What's a stall turn?
Okay, so we go vertical. Oh, we hold it there.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
And then we go vertical back down again. And now we're going the other way, so now we're going to do a Cuban. You're being recorded, all that shouting. Float over the top, ready? We're going to do a 45 down. And now we're going to roll.
Oh my gosh!
Climb a little bit. While we're climbing, we'll roll just for the hell of it.
Much funner to be in it than watch it.
Yeah, absolutely. How does that feel?
Really fun.
What else would you like to do?
I don't know.
So we'll try a roll off the top and then we'll dive and do another quarter.
I don't know what any of that means, but okay.
So we're going to do a half loop up. Actually, we'll do a loop where we change direction. We're going to come up and then going to roll at the same time, okay? So I'm going to point the nose of the aircraft over there. Are you ready? See where those clouds are?
Yeah.
Okay, so pitching up, rolling. Look where the clouds are, look. That's where we are now.
Whoa!
And now we're going to... Hang in your straps a little bit.
Oh my, this is really relaxing. There's tennis courts.
Let's do a stall turn. Okay, look, watch. And full left foot. Hanging out there a little bit. Okay, there she goes.
Whoa! Whoa!